Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you would stand to your feet and begin to put your hands together as we welcome in the guests of honor, Vera Ames!
I ran up here. Where's Waheeda Muhammad at? Me and Waheeda are gonna sing a duet for you, Councilwoman Ames. Waheeda, you ready? Later on in the program, we're gonna sing a duet for you. But Councilwoman Ames, you know I love you. We go way, way back when you were, you know, storming the hordes at Eastside High School, checking on everybody, checking not only the students, but the staff and everybody else. And just the neighborhood, I appreciate you for being a great mentor, a community leader, and my best memories will always be hanging out with you on those Thanksgiving mornings, riding around, going to stores, getting onions and chickens and everything else to feed people on Thanksgiving. You are absolutely the best. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you.
Now that's the same.
I had to run a little faster than the coach. Again, it's an honor and a privilege to be here. Councilwoman, you've been nothing but fantastic. What a great honor. 75 beautiful years. I wish you another 75. God bless you. We look forward to the street renaming, and I'm looking forward to seeing you there. It's well deserved. Thank you.
Jamie Patterson. So I just saw that the Queen of England celebrated 75 years. Well, tonight we're celebrating the Queen of Patterson and her 75 years. They call it the Diamond Jubilee. And tomorrow, Queen, we're going to pay tribute to you by renaming a park, Wrigley Park, in your honor. Please join us tomorrow at 12 p.m. Thank you. And that was only 28 seconds.
Councilwoman Vera Ames, let me just say, Mama, I am just so very happy to be here. I'm happy to be able to celebrate this very important milestone for you. Happy, happy birthday. Happy 75th birthday, but you don't look a year. I don't know how to say that. I'm not gonna use the word old. You are just amazing, tremendous, and what an inspiration to all of us. God bless you, and look at all your friends that are here just to celebrate this beautiful moment along with your family and friends. God bless you.
Thank you, Senator Paul.
You saw friendship. And this man is standing in front of me. Bobby Smith, president of PBA Local 1. Send them kids to Disney World with 20 years. Credit where it's
that's
due.
Right.
And we thank
I enjoy
you
myself every year. Every year.
All every these kids year that went to Disney World, you notice when we did that, we ain't had nobody shooting.
Yeah,
nobody.
I know. You know? Yeah, yeah. I know, man. This is my I went and picked up Chester Wilson. Yeah. Yeah. So I know who you guys are. Yeah. Thank you very much, Mom.
Everybody talk about Vera. Let me tell you. Vera got friends far and wide. I was looking over here to my left, and I see a councilwoman that walked the street and beat the drums with me over 25 years ago. We got friends, when she mentioned friendship earlier, we had friendship back in the day. Want no backstabbing and not doing right by yourself. When you want to throw it down, then we throw it down pat from Elizabeth, New Jersey. That is a friend. We were out there in the struggle. We didn't have egos, attitudes, and agendas. Y'all all need to get right here in the political arena.
Damn right.
people, not about you. It's about the people that elected you. When they hurt, you hurt. When they eat, you eat. Let's do it and do it right. Because Patterson will never go. I don't care who the mayor might be. I don't care who is where. But if you don't do right by the people, they ain't gonna do right by you.
Yes, baby.
Nana, your grandkids, we up here, right here, over here. I just wanted to say, Nana, I love you. I appreciate everything that you do for me and my family, my kids. And I just want to let you know that you're very special to me, and today is your special day, so enjoy yourself. And I'm going to get a mic to Big Tom.
Let me tell you, that's my second family. See, y'all don't know about friendship. Her grandmother was a friend of mine. And we all grew up knowing about family. Didn't nobody have a bed to themselves? We shared the bed with two and three other people. Her mother, her grandmother asked me, "Don't let diapers take my kids." And I didn't even know what diapers was. When she got sick and died, I went and got all three of that woman's girls. And then three gave me nine great-grands. And then great-grands then gave me 14 great-greats. So let's do like they taught us to do. Take care of them.
Nana.
Oh God, Nana double wide. She was the first one that I got.
Nana, it's your oldest grand right here. I want to say thank you for helping me become the man I am today. I love you. My mother, Beverly, I love you. All my aunts in here, I love y'all.
We love you too, Big Bear.
The woman right there is always going to be my heart. So, you know, Nana, I love you. 75 years.
Ooh, you're the goat.
You're the goat. They call it the goat. You're the goat. All of us up here because of you, Mama. We love you. And, you know, that's it. I can't
say one, two, three. We love you, Nana!
And now, even though the music's about to start, y'all can still tell her you love her. And I need you to leave this note. There's a beautiful thing, don't worry about it, they got more in the closet. Now, there's a beautiful thing going on all over the country called expungement. Nobody knew about it until Vera Ames came and we hooked up at the Canaan Baptist Church over 20-something. Oh, you was there too? Amen. I'm sorry. Well, you wasn't cute then, but I'm sorry. And she had judges, prosecutors, and everything. There was over 700 men and women that got their records expunged, and now it goes on all over, but it started right here. Amen, amen. We thank you, Vera. We love you. May you live a long time to tell some other people shut up. Let us pray. God, we thank you for this servant of the cross who has let her light shine so brightly. The Latino, the black, the white, the whole world is a better place because Vera Ames came our way. Continue to bless her with love and affection and happiness. Keep your arms around her. Now, Lord, as I leave this place, the party's gonna start, but Lord, I ask you to bless all these who are here. Make sure they get home safely. When they get home safely, make sure no thieves broke in and no fire has broke out. And Father, when they get there, give them a good night's sleep so they can be at the park tomorrow. We thank you for it all. Everybody just holler.
Hey! 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 Hey